Again, not a lot of volume today in this morning market. It's 7:30, and we're sitting near the day's low of 1280. We have not been able to get a move going either way. Tight 7-point range, and really the top of the range has been more like 1285. So really, it's more like a 4 or 5 point range. Continues to be slow. We're testing this bottom again. If we get through 1280 again this time, we may have a run to 1272. So let's see if we can take it down. The Dow futures, the oil numbers coming here. Everything's coming. So something, we could have a move here either way with this oil number. Let's see what happens. Oil right now is 114, 113.97, right on the pivot. So everything's kind of wait and see moment, I think, for this oil number.